Sunday, Halloween. So that, you know what that means. Our chat is Finch. Say, you can tell the man that we're watching. So, if you don't know, I'm dressed up. My costume for Halloween, you know. If you, again, if you don't know what I am going for a quieter. I think it's pretty good. Anyway, so, thank you for tuning in for another Car Chat with Chris Finch on this deathly day of dead, whatever, Halloween, you know. A lot of stuff to talk about, mainly Tim Tebow. I proved to everybody, well, he proved to everybody yesterday, he is not. He is not a good quarterback. He is not a rookie. To be sitting on the bench behind a real quarterback. Yesterday's performance was disgusting. 45 to 10? Are you kidding me? Really? Really? Just another good day in the day of the life of a Bronco fan, right? I don't know what we're gonna do. So, that's that. Tonight, the Chiefs versus Raiders. Go Chiefs! Go Chiefs. If the Broncos can't be good, Raiders can't be good either. Because they suck. Chiefs with, yeah. No, Chiefs Chargers. My bad. Go Raiders. Go Chiefs. Fuck the Chargers. Hate them. Anyway, enough about, well, not enough about, what else? Peyton Manning. I mean, it's not one team. I hate them. Patriots lost. It's good. Like that. Don't like Steelers either, but whatever. Not very exciting the world of football yesterday. It's almost November. Believe it, end of the month, end of the year. Two more months. Wow. And I gotta find a place to live. So if you know of anything, let me know. Today. I'm not really sure of what's going on in the news. I don't think I was really paying attention to the news. Perhaps I should have, but I didn't. I'm low on gas. I'm low right now. Hopefully get some help with that. Niggas are broke these days. You pay tomorrow, which is good. Presidential debate steaming up, huh? How about that Herman Cain? Pizza man. I don't know. I kind of like him. He's like a real black guy. Not a fake Obama guy. It's kind of boring. I should really look at the news. Things to talk about, huh? Episode the other night. It was pretty funny. I liked it. I like how it just gets that old 90s feeling. I've missed. The 90s were the best. I'd say. Change is bad. Things things stay the same, I think that's best. Oh, all you ghouls and goblins dressing up tonight, be safe. There's a lot of weirdos out. Don't come to my door. Just kidding. I'm gonna make sure this thing's recording. I'm a little paranoid. Ah, it is recording. Almost at 5 minutes. Pretty good, I think. Well, I'm at a loss of words. I don't know what to talk about. So, I'll leave you with that.